And this is Depot here with me. He's our newest two-week boarding train. He's about a five-year-old pit mix, so let's see if he knows any of the basics. Depot, come! Come! Hey, buddy, come! Come, Depot! Come, come! Good boys! Good boys! Depot, sit! 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 Depot, sit! Depot, down! Down! He's very uninterested in any of those commands. Let's see if we can get him to heel. Depot, heel! 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 As you can see, he's just kind of doing his own thing. The reason why Depot is here with us is because he is dog reactive, because he has been attacked on two separate occasions. So let's see if we can get him desensitized to other dogs around him and help him love his life even more. Stay tuned for his after video. Depot, come!
And Madison, go ahead and walk back this way.
I brought Debo for mostly dog aggression and jumping. He was here for the two-week boarding training class, and it's amazing. Never would have thought I would have been able to bring him around other dogs without him reacting at all. Such a good boy. I love it. I'm so happy.
Perfect. Thank you.
I am so happy. Oh my God.